At WWE Raw Day 1, we have a match for the World Heavyweight Championship, and it's between Seth freaking Rollins and Drew McIntyre. This match is gonna be an interesting one, as some fans are speculating that CM Punk may interrupt in this match, as last week on Monday Night Raw, we saw a face-to-face segment between Seth Rollins and CM Punk, so WWE may continue that this week also. And we can see CM Punk interrupting Seth Rollins in his match against Drew McIntyre at WWE Raw Day 1. And this interruption could be probably after Seth Rollins will retain his championship against Drew McIntyre. There are also rumors that WWE is planning a match between Seth Rollins and CM Punk for WrestleMania 40. So if that is WWE's plan, then we will surely see CM Punk interrupting Seth Rollins on WWE Raw Day 1.